today I'll be doing day 5, my Bookmas SBC choice. I'm doing Ahmed Musa or Musa, and he's got the 94 pace. His card looks sick, but to complete his card you have to submit an 84 rated team. I've got untradeables in this. I've got a couple of good untradeables that I just put into the squad, plus a cheap informer. It's like less than 20k, so I'm submitting Musa. And his card looks insane. His pace and dribbling and shooting is all good, but I mean his physical is a bit weak. But his stamina for this card is amazing. His passing is just absolutely great. Composure is pretty good. Besides that, his sprint speed, acceleration is great as always, because it's just Musa. Got 96 acceleration, 92 sprint speed, and finishing is great. Crossing is not bad. Vision's okay. Balance is great. Stamina is 99, which is amazing for that 81 rated card. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.